Mirai is Japanese for the future. This is Toyota's way of saying that its sedan most resembling SpongeBob SquarePants on a skateboard runs on hydrogen and produces no emissions. The Mirai is the first fuel cell car offered for sale, not just lease. The conceptually similar Honda FCX Clarity and Hyundai Tucson FCEV remain corporate property through and after the duration of their leases. The standard rep on fuel cell vehicles, that the technology is always 5 years away, expires when 8 California dealers deliver 200 Mirais before the end of the year, followed by another 2,800 cars over the next 2 years. The $58,325 base price isn't much of a return on the 23 years of development and 5,680 patents that Toyota invested in this future, but milestones never come cheap. To test not only the Mirai but also the first phase of infrastructure that supports it, we visited hydrogen filling stations in the greater Los Angeles region and drove north to the Mojave Desert for performance measurements. Toyota engineer, future thinker, and fuel cell authority Jackie Birdsall served as chaperone and tour guide without whining about our preemptive range anxiety, barrage of tech questions, or a blind curve photographic maneuvers. Versus the 10,000 or so gasoline stations in California, early adopters will have no more than 20 locations throughout the state to refuel their Mirais. We began our LA Basin infrastructure assessment by topping off the Mirai's 2 hydrogen tanks at a Shell station conveniently located across the street from Toyota's Torrance, California, headquarters. Hydrogen delivered at 10,000 psi gave us an indicated 270 miles of range. This station is fed by an Air Products pipeline that has served nearby oil refineries for 20 years. Operating the filler nozzle takes patience and a firm grip, push in smartly, yank to verify a secure connection, then squeeze and latch the handle to meter. Birdsall's coaching helped. To increase its density, the hydrogen gas is chilled to just above 0 degrees Fahrenheit. Though the nozzle drips with condensation, it's not cold to the touch. Before our side trip for testing, we topped off at a municipal services yard in Burbank, home to Disney, Warner Brothers, and many classic TV shows. This pump was hidden, but once we located it and entered Birdsall's secret 3 fuel codes, our tanks were full in 4 minutes, resetting the range display to a healthy 270 miles. The Mirai is at home in the LA sprawl. It's comfortable, isolation chamber quiet, and a pleasant means of enduring clotted freeways. Taking advantage of this car's eligibility for the city's high occupancy vehicle lanes, we cruised at the speed limit past the creeping CO2 producers. While the Mirai's ability to reach 60 miles per hour in 9.4 seconds and 80 miles per hour in the quarter mile is adequate to keep up with the Prius's and pool cleaners' pickups, it's unlikely to accelerate any enthusiast's heart. When you nail the right pedal, there's a gentle moan and the nose rises eagerly, providing a false sense of acceleration. But with only 152 horsepower propelling a cannery-sized car weighing more than 2 tons, this is no Tesla. Other character traits are more satisfying: Michelin Primacy MX V4, 215/35R17 tires and a nicely tuned suspension deliver crisp steering response. Little of LA's pavement ripple reaches the driver's seat, and body roll is well damped. The Mirai stops from 70 miles per hour in 194 feet, only 3 feet longer than the last Prius we tested. Pumps at the South Coast Air Quality Management District headquarters in Diamond Bar need our hydrogen cooled to minus 40 degrees Fahrenheit with sufficient accuracy that it can charge credit card holder $13.99 per kilogram, $6.35 pound. We need 0.664 kilogram, 1.46 pounds, of hydrogen to fill the tanks, for a total cost of $9.29. near Newport Beach's Fashion Island Shopping Mall, a sparkling Shell station's pumps were closed for updates. Moving on, we raced a gorgeous Porsche 912 from a stoplight. Dot and won. At the next light, we offered a rematch. After calling the mirror ugly, the Porsche driver declined with the excuse that he had only 60 horsepower on tap. Pumps at the University of California's National Fuel Cell Research Center in Irvine and at the Orange County Sanitation District in Fountain Valley were also down, awaiting investment funds. That didn't curb Birdsall's enthusiasm for the latter facility's technology. Instead of using the more common method of producing hydrogen through steam reformation of methane, Fountain Valley employs a fuel cell itself to process sewage into heat, electricity, and hydrogen fuel. Our last stop was at a Chevron station in Harbor City, so named because of its proximity to LA's bustling port. The station dispenses not only hydrogen but also gasoline, diesel, and a wealth of jerky snacks and sugary beverages, thus making it the most normal-looking station on our tour. In 2 days, we stopped 9 times at 7 locations to draw hydrogen from 4 working pumps, never experiencing range anxiety. Over 400 miles we averaged 56 miles per kilogram of hydrogen, or 57 jet, costing us roughly $0.25 per mile, nearly 4 times the cost of driving a Toyota Camry hybrid. However, the pioneering Mirai owners will fuel their cars for free using access cards or codes provided by Toyota for 3 years, perhaps by the Toyota, Shell, and LA's air quality boosters will have completed their hydrogen infrastructure upgrades. No champagne was consumed toasting the Mirai's maiden voyage. Instead, we held a cup under the rear of the car to collect water exiting the fuel cell. Three who sipped that Kool-Aid found no hint of chicory, sultry overtone, or oaky aftertaste. Just flat, flavorless water, as Mother Nature intended.